Hello, welcome to another weekend in my life. I'm at Elliot's this weekend and I've had a really good day, I'm not gonna lie, it's Friday. It's a day off for me, so I just get to do sort of stuff like make videos, get to bake. Let me talk you through what I've done so far. I went on the most fantastic, honestly, I swear to God, lately I'm either up there having the best time of my life or I'm down there and I hate myself. Right now I'm up there though, so we're about to ride this roller coaster probably all the way down to the bottom. Let's see how this video ends. If I feel really bad Sunday, then I know that I need to steady out with my happiness hormones, you know? I'm really getting off track. Anyway, what I did was I woke up at like 4 a.m. this morning and I read for 2 hours. I don't know why, I just woke up and I couldn't get back to sleep. But then when I actually got up at 6:30, I went for a run. And I baked cookies straight away in the morning. Let me show you them. They're in this tub here. Look at them. Let's show you one of them in the light, shall we? Glorious. These are Tanya Burr cookies. Tanya Burr has got a good legacy. She's got some cookies named after her. Some fantastic cookies as well. So yeah, they are Dairy Milk Button cookies. And then after I made cookies, whenever I hear someone in Elliot's house, I then feel awkward and I don't want to film, so I'll come back to you in 5, maybe 10. Yeah, I'm starting Couch to 5K again. This morning I did like week 1, run 3, where you only have to run for a minute max at a time, and you do that like 8 times. But yeah, I want to get my fitness up. Honestly, I've probably started Couch to 5K like at least 10 times, completed it once. But I can run, I believe now, if I wanted to run 5K tomorrow, I could. If I was doing something like the park run, then I could do it. But it'd be difficult for me if I wasn't doing the park run. And the park run's just so early, and it's on Saturday. It's not really what I want to do at the moment. And then this afternoon, I've just made some scones. Let me show you the scones. Here are my scones. I cooked them for a little bit too long, so they are too brown. But they smell nice. Bit hard, to be honest with you. But they'll be fine. And yeah, I filmed all the TikToks that I wanted to film. I'm just chilling now. It's officially the weekend. That's why this vlog starts here. Welcome, enjoy yourself, get a snack. If I could recommend you a snack to get, I'd recommend you a big bag of Maltesers. Although that's probably not healthy. If you want a healthy snack, buy the Ninja Speedy. And then get protein ice cream. Although that's still not that healthy, so maybe just go with the Maltesers. Or a yogurt bowl, yogurt bowls are good. See ya! Say hi, Daddy! Hello! Hello, I'm Daddy! I just filmed a video that was my autumn bucket list. So I've written down 15 things that I want to do this autumn. How fun is that? That's great fun. Let me read you some of them. So I've never tried a pumpkin spice latte and I really want to try it. I love stuff like that. I love sweetness. And yeah, I don't often go to Starbucks, so that's an excuse to actually go to Starbucks. I actually work in a tea room where they've recently stocked pumpkin spice latte, but I feel like that's cheating, because I don't know if I'd make it right. Also want to make cinnamon buns. It's funny because a lot of this is food. But then what else can you do in autumn? Let's be real. What else can you do? I've got go for an autumnal walk on there, but it also involves going to the pub. That is food and drink. I'm going to go to the pub and not get anything. Hobby craft. I want to pick up an autumnal craft. I'm going to do a Christmas one as well, which excites me even more. What are you doing? Are you coming back inside? We are off to the cinema to see Money Stop. Or no, Dumb Money. I have no idea what it's about. It's about some sort of stock, but it's got Pete Davidson in. It looks good. I'm with Elliot in his van, and we're going to Nando's first. I ordered a burger and broccoli. I'm trying to save room for cinema snacks.
We got the blanket.
I can't film because they're playing Frozen. I'm gonna rate the movie. I'm gonna rate it like a 6.5 out of 10.
6.5?
Yeah.
Why?
I enjoyed it, but I wasn't watching it thinking, oh my God, I'm gonna take something away from this. I think that's what I really like from movies at the moment.
It was so good.
And like, it was entertaining, but it wasn't like, oh my God, this is really entertaining. Like, I enjoyed it, I would recommend it. But also, I feel like if I was at home, I would have been bored. What would you rate it then?
I'd rate that a 7.5. Like, they've done... Ooh. With the story they've been given, it was a very good film. Do you know what I mean? Like, you couldn't have made anything more than that.
30 miles per hour may even be enough to cause severe internal bleeding.
Basically, me and Elliot nearly just died. There was a car in the road on the way to his house that was like halfway in our lane. And we were going down a country road, 30 miles per hour. So it could have been the end of us. That could have been the last movie I ever watched.
And it was a 6.5.
Yeah, imagine. At least let it be something good, like Transformers or something.
So we have a new lease of life.
It's the next day, it's the afternoon now, and we are off on a pub crawl, but this is Countryside Edition.
Dexter, come on!
He's in the bushes. Oh, there he is.
Me and Elliot are going on a pub crawl, but obviously when you live in the countryside, it's not as easy as when you live in the city and you literally go for like one and then the next one's just next door. We are walking from pub to pub. And I reckon we'll probably do like max four pubs because there's not that many around where it lives. And the first pub is like, maybe an hour walk away. But yeah, should be fun. And we should finish with some nice dinner. Just had sausage sandwich for lunch, which was delicious. And yeah, we spent the morning visiting Elliot's nan and granddad, which was nice too. And this is the lovely little walkway.
Elliot, how keen are you for a pint?
Very keen. What pint am I getting?
San Miguel.
Incorrect.
What are you getting?
Moretti.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
I'm going to get, hopefully, I would love it if they had either a Copperberg, strawberry and lime, or apple and strawberry Old Mount Cider. They are my go-tos.
But you get a recorder loop.
I do like those actually. I like any cider. All right, we're coming up to pub number one. This is called the Greyhound. And it's actually a very dog friendly pub. So there's like this wall full of dogs that go there all the time. Dexter's not on it, which is a shame.
I don't mind.
Look at this dog wall.
We went for a strawberry and lime, Copperberg. We didn't have Old Mount. Yeah, it's gone already.
Elliot has reached old man status.
I feel like Thanos, you know, when he collects all five stones.
You've got all five of your stones.
Yeah, I can rest in peace.
We're not in the sack, son. You know, you said we're in the sack, son.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? It looks like they do a good lunch. I'd come here for lunch, but for dinner, no. But what I really like, I like a good baguette, you know. But then again, you could make your own at home.
100%. I hear the dog trying to get the food.
Next pub. We are now approaching the Propeller. Please take your orders at the bar.
It's all weird,
enjoy man. Your experience.
All right, this pub, never come to the Propeller, everyone. Because it's shut on a Saturday. It's shut on a Saturday. I'm joking. It's closed due to faulty electricity. So I imagine they've got an electrician in there right now sorting it out. But anyway, we're on to pub number 3 for our second pint.
And we are here.
So this is the second pub and the final pub because, yeah, the second pub was actually shut.
To be honest, everything you did annoyed me. Your burger looks unreal. Even the salad looks insane.
I'm so gassed.
Getting his five a day.
And that is the pub crawl over. We are now going to go back, watch a movie, have a cup of tea, maybe a cookie, who knows. Oh my god, Elliot, it sounds like you're pulling out. Oh my god!
They don't even hang about though, do they?
Good morning, it's Sunday and it's October 1st, which means time to start ticking off stuff from my autumn bucket list, which I've just posted on TikTok. So if you want to see what it is, although I'm pretty sure I explained it to you like at the start of this video, but yeah, I'm so excited for autumn. I feel like it's getting Christmassy already. Don't get me wrong, love the sun. I'm so ready for the cozy vibes. I've already restarted watching people's vlogmases And I'm loving it.
I've literally had the most Sunday. Went for a walk, got a coffee, and in the afternoon, I've been baking away. I've made Tanya Bar cookies, and they're called Slutty Brownies. I made them last week. They're basically cookie at the bottom, layer of Oreos, and then brownie at the top, and then Oreos on top of the brownie with chocolate chips. So yeah, that'll probably be the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.